that happen before these bills are introduced is sustained messaging that reframes this issue, that takes it away from the idea that these are inappropriate for minors. Are sexually inappropriate for minors and promote them as diverse materials and programming that are about inclusion and fairness and the protection of everybody's right to see themselves and their families reflected in the books in the public library.